Hey Chris, what are you reading?
Hey Pat, I'm just trying to get caught up on that lame novel we're supposed to be reading for Mrs. Jones' class.
Lame? Are you kidding me? That's a great novel. It's got excitement, intrigue, and lots of action.
Well, I guess I haven't gotten to that part yet. So far, all I see is lots of talking, and we're talking at that.
But that's Shakespeare. His plays were meant to be watched, not read.
Whatever, I just don't get all the thou and thee stuff, like this. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou Romeo? A rose by any other name would smell as sweet. What does that mean?
Oh, that's easy. She's asking why his family has to be enemies with her family.
What? Where did you get that from?
It just makes sense.
To you, maybe.
Well, I gotta go. See you in class.
Yeah, later. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on a playground is where it came.